Red dwarfs are tiny and relatively cool. And this planet is too far away to feel what little heat there is. It's so distant, its orbit lasts 10 Earth years. It's the coldest planet we have found in the universe. Its surface is a frigid 370 degrees below zero. This is a world made entirely of ice. Methane, ammonia, and nitrogen are gases on Earth. Here they form a frozen, toxic frost. Glaciers and canyons and cliffs of ice are the only terrain. Here, hell really has frozen over.